blank. It was all downhill from there.
More cards.
Oh, come on, I have good cards.
Please tell me you watch Doctor Who. Because this is a great reference.
All right, so waiting on. Who are we waiting on? Waiting on Max.
Oh my god!
Once I started role playing Natalie Portman, it was
Natalie Portman, dumbass.
Here at public restroom with Weeping Asia.
Yes.
Aww.
That's why I wanted you to know Doctor Who, because that's a hilarious situation.
Okay, Judge Judy.
Walk into GameStop, see blank, walk out. I love reading the cards because I get to do
epic. This is so fucking fucked up.
The more effed up it is, the more likely I'll probably pick it, let's be honest.
I know, that's why I pick up all the effed up ones.
This game is killing me.
Really legal.
Walk
woman.
Into GameStop, see getting hilariously hanged. Man group, walk out. See kidnapping a barely legal woman to time travel with, walk out. See persecution.
Whatever the hell that means.
I don't know what that is.
If I knew what it is, it would probably win, but I don't.
Damn it, no! Just say you know it.
Between
just
the other two. I like the Doctor Who one.
Yes, I mean, yes.
Kidnapping.
I knew I should have went with the other card.
Travel with.
I'm sorry, I do not know Doctor Who. I know I'm getting a lot of hate for that, but I don't know Doctor Who.
Coming to Broadway this season, blank the musical.
Oh
I
my god!
Know. I'm doing this. Oh my god! I'll be right back, guys.